online. Saphir's king once, let me snipe him once with arrows.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Nice. I'm stupid. You might as well sleep in a bit, no worries. The life is gonna be up all night, guys. You can get your drops, don't worry. He bad up, bro, he's so weak. Not dead. Wow. Kills.
Victory.
Unfortunate. Hey yo, buddy, this is gonna be the only edited content in this video. So if you want more full gameplay like this, and if you wanna support this channel, all you have to do is scroll down and subscribe to the channel. It takes less than 5 seconds, you just scroll down and you can really, really support like that. It helps a lot, I promise. And it helped this guy as well. And with that said, thank you so much for subscribing, and now, let's continue.
Can't wait, bro. Just wait a few more weeks, or a few more months. They're gonna nerf this shit eventually, don't worry. Then you're gonna see the Ugin players what happens. Let's wait a bit. On them. Hit. Oh.
Nice.
Nice. Sleep well, Anna. And good question, also. I don't remember. I probably have to. It's pretty obvious what needs nerf. For me at least. For Brawlhalla? Not really. William Broom, because I have to abuse X. Okay. Stupid. That was so obvious. I played that very good too. Player two wins.
Fire breath. 3, 2, 1, brawl.
Nice, that was very good. Not decent? Interesting. Nice. Okay, wobble it. Decent. Nice. That kills?
Wow.
I don't think that should have killed. Good that I'm right before the game ends. Max. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, he did too. Pretty obvious. I just want to dodge there. Can I play Barbara? I wonder. Barbara. Probably. Oh, versus that guy, I would play something else. Barbara. But if I get Sophia, I'd rather play Barbara.
3, 2. One,
who's with Sandstorm? I'm not sure how much Sandstorm plays Brawlhalla. Oopsie. Oopsie.
Total domination.
Unfortunate.
Player one wins. 3, 2, 1, brawl.
Nice dodge. Not as bad. He's gonna go for an air. Awesome. Got him punished too. Okay, I don't know what he's in. Hello, curse player. Gun recovery? That was one. That was stupid. Nice. Okay, buddy, you're mental. He had one more option than I thought he had.
Wow.
Nice. Nice. Ah, I'm stupid. How did I hit you though? What the fuck? I thought I was spacing that out. He finally won a game. That's not rematch though. I don't want to play against this guy with Barbara though. I just picked Barbara specifically for Saphir. And now I'm getting players that I would rather play another character versus than Barbara. Oh no, I get Saphir. I don't want to play this against Saphir. What is this shit, bro? Like, what is this actually?
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Oh, that was dumb. Okay, we're good. That kills me. What determines what legend you use? I mean, I just would rather play Axe against this guy. Wait, what happened? What happened to his sock? Hello? Guys, what happened? I wasn't paying attention. I should have just instinct. I was gonna kill. What is he doing? I'm so confused.
Did I have no dodge? Maybe. Play GC.
Nice, that was very good. Unfortunate game. I should have won that. I played that bad off stage. Okay, now I can switch my character back. Because we're rematching.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Nice. Oh, I'm done for that weapon. Sure. Yeah, my country is, didn't even qualify. I'm sure recovery. He's alive, right? Hold on, he's on. Not killed. Who's Bulgaria's best player? I don't watch Bulgarian football, so I won't be able to tell you. What? And that didn't kill me somehow. Okay. Yeah. But you guys see that Brynn did better. I don't know how that's hidden, by the way. Felt like I was pretty far away. So Ishkov, yeah, he was Bulgarian. I mean, he's too Bulgarian, but like, that was a long time ago. Was I far away? I think I'm tripping. Wait, what happened to... Interesting. My hitbox is insane though. Covers a lot. Right. Barbara.
Three, two, one, brawl!
Nice. He's alive. Wow.
Hit him from 3 kilometers.
do not want to play against Ugrim, and that's why I'm gonna play Ugrim myself. Let's go on the Ugrim wave.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
What am I even doing, guys? I shouldn't play this character myself. Ugrim action! Reveals KBH on the Ugrim! What? I didn't touch. Guys, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I'm winning though. That's out of man. Oh, with that name I'm losing. Pavalki, play more deck. Oopsie. That was dumb. Ooh, I should've done it the other way. What was gonna be? No, what? He had a dodge bear? Didn't he GC? This game is weird. Played. I think Sider could have killed me. I don't know if he could have Sidered there at all. This guy's playing so good. Until he did that, obviously, but. Oh no, he just didn't. Wow. Wow, that's crazy. He should have won the game.
Was a close one. Player two wins.
Yeah, yeah, it's that. It's him, my voxel, yeah. Yeah, I don't know, I'm getting too many rollbacks. I don't know if it's my internet or if it's Brawlhalla. I feel like since one Brawlhalla patch, I started to get so many rollbacks. Battle boots.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
How to beat Lance players? You don't. You hope and pray for a nerf. That balance battle, it's very punishable. Do you guys see what I just did there? He couldn't have done anything there to punish it. That's the funny part. And that kills. Bruh. What? Very well played, that was good. Nice. Do you ever expect robot to happen before it does now? Oh, where's my weapon pickup? Hello? I'm just vibing right now and I'm gonna lose because of it. Good game.
Player two wins.
Player two wins.
3, 2, 1, brawl.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Recover? 3, 2, 1. There it is. Signature? Oops. That doesn't kill. Open defense. Stupid to do that. Hello, where did
I? How much recovery did I? Okay.
Nice. Doesn't kill. He picked up the weapon fast and punished me. Nice. That was stupid. Not easy, it was very stupid. I should have done something else there.
3, 2, 1, brawl!
Sensing? Okay.
killed.
How do I kill? Okay, doesn't kill somehow. That doesn't kill somehow, nice. Bye bye. Ooh. Whoa, what the f- Oh, I misclicked. Bro, what? How did I even do that earlier? Can this guy die? Like, wow! 2.5 years to screw this game.
Hey yo, before you leave, stop right there, please. Would you mind to like subscribe down below? It helps me out like a lot, I promise. It takes less than 5 seconds, I have to scroll down and you can watch more content like that on this channel because it's very epic and cool, right? Yeah, so if you enjoyed the content, please subscribe for more content. And that's it, bye bye.